Got the weight on the world on your shoulder. When there's no chance of you growing up. all feel all right? Come on, let me hear. Ooh, I feel all right. Oh, man, you know, for those of you that have seen us before, you know it's a motherfucker for me to use a chord. Is this fucking thing for jumping rope? Yeah. Some fucking stupid ass moron stole my wireless mic. Not one, but two. It really pissed me off because I never did pay for it. So you guys feeling good out here tonight?
I can't hear you motherfuckers!
What he said.
That's it.
This is a song you guys might have heard somewhere before. Like on our first album or something. Yeah, on our first album. Alright guys, let's kick this out.
feeling. Good?
Thank you.
This town needs an enema.
So what's going on, huh? Let me hear y'all scream a little bit. That sounds better. I want to send my apologies out to doing a fucking aerial dive on that young lady over here. We usually never get a pick going. I don't know what happened. The band is starting to get a little harder, though. Oh, no pun intended. Sorry. Wow. Y'all feeling good? Hey, y'all feeling good, huh? What are you drinking? What are you drinking? Rum and Coke? Rum and Coke and Budweiser? What are you drinking? Would y'all shut the fuck up? I'm talking to her. What are you drinking? What? Bud Light?
Don't just ask for it, mate. Ask for Bud Light.
What are you drinking? Oh, I see. Oh, Coors Light. Coors Light and a Rum and Coke.
A pair of players kicking on pliers.
I'll take one of each. Oh,
Is it dead in here or is it me?
Thank you very much.
Can you motherfuckers make some fucking noise? That's what I'm talking about.
I don't know about y'all, but that just scared the piss out of me. I'll be right back. I'm gonna tell y'all something here. I don't know if a lot of you guys know about it, but I'm leaving the band pretty soon. But before I go, I wanna say to Gray, Don, and Rob, I wanna tell those guys thanks a lot for all the fun we had. This is definitely the best band I've ever played in, and I thank all you guys for everything. And just remember, no matter where you go or whatever comes of you, you just gotta strive for success. I know there's a lot of rumors going around saying that Mike's quitting music. With a voice like this, I don't think so. I'm going as far as the stars will take me. And that goes along with everybody else. With these guys, with you all. You got a goal in your life. You gotta stretch out and you gotta reach for it. That's why we wrote this song. This song's called Reach for Your Stars. And it's for all you guys, but mostly for the band.
Smoking is not good for you.
Hey, is this a rock bar? You talking to me?
Where's the back kind of bar?
Baby. Yeah, I'm a number of mice.
It's hot as shit up here. You all hot?
Hotter than a motherfucker.
Are you all hot? All right, since we're all hot, let's make a deal. Everybody take your shirts off. Hey, what's up with this, man? Come here, babe. Come here. Blast from the past, the song from yesterday. You might have heard it somewhere before.
Yeah.
everybody to sing happy birthday for me? Today's my birthday. Can I get everybody to sing happy birthday? Ready? On the count of three. One, two, three. Happy. April Fools.
We'll be right back.
To see the wizard and shit, and he's back here.
Yeah!
Yeah! At least somebody liked him. There you go, Dwayne. Let's jam it down a little bit, boys! We'll be right back. can't hear you.
Come on!
What? You and me, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to tip your bartenders and waitresses that are working so hard.